A very good morning to our manager, Reverend Father Barthol Machado, assistant priest, our principal, Sister Sangeeta Almeida, teachers, parents, and my dear students. 24th August, we at Our Lady of Nazareth High School and Junior College celebrate this day as Manager's Day. Since it is our dear Father, Father Barthol's birthday. Our manager, Reverend Father Barthol, apart from managing the administrative task in school, college, and in parish, he also ensures that everything is running smoothly under his guidance. Since 2017, under Father's able leadership, Our Lady of Nazareth High School has flourished in the whole of Bhainder City. Even during pandemic, Father has left no stone unturned in any corner just to ensure that everyone in need is heard, catered, and cared. Dear Father Barthol, your endless care, guidance, and support prove that you are a great leader. Through this short video program, we, the Nazarene family, including the management, the teaching staff, the supporting staff, parents, and students, express our love, respect, gratitude, and share our blessings and prayers for your well-being, heavenly happiness, and peace of good health and mind, so that we work together to churn out the best for our institution. Father, wish you a very happy 64th birthday. Thank you.
काही माणसे स्वभावाने कसेही असतात पण मनाने मात्र फार प्रेमळ असतात. अशा माणसापैकीच एक म्हणजे आपले प्रिय आणि प्रेमळ रेव्हरंट फादर बार्थोल मचाडो आपण आहात. आपणाबद्दल आमच्या मनातील स्नेह अतूट आहे आणि म्हणूनच आज आम्ही सर्व नाझरीन परिवार मिळून आपल्या आयुष्यातील आजचा हा आनंदाचा दिवस साजरा करीत आहोत. सर्वप्रथम फादर आपणास वाढदिवसाच्या लाख लाख शुभेच्छा. आजच्या या आपल्या जन्मदिनी येती भेटण्यास शब्द स्नेह गंधित नाती आणि शुभेच्छा घेऊन सवे आपल्या मनातील आकांक्षाच्या आयुष्यभर रुंदाव्यात कक्षा. वाढदिवसानिमित्त असू देत आपल्या सोबतीला आम्हा सर्वांच्या शुभेच्छा. प्रिय फादर, आज आपण आपला वाढदिवस साजरा करीत असताना मागे सरून गेलेली वर्षे आठवून सर्वप्रथम त्या दयाधनाची आळवणी करूया. प्रार्थना हा शब्द प्र आणि अर्थ या दोन शब्दांपासून बनलेला आहे. प्र म्हणजे प्रकर्षाने आणि अर्थ म्हणजेच याचना करणे. उषककाली प्रार्थनेच्या किल्लीने दिवसाचे दार उघडावे व रात्री प्रार्थनेची कडी घालून ते बंद करावे असे सुवचन आहे. याचाच अर्थ दिवसाची सुरुवात नेहमी प्रार्थनेने करावी व दिवसाच्या शेवटी म्हणजेच झोपण्या अगोदर संपूर्ण दिवसभर मिळालेल्या आशीर्वादाबद्दल देवाचे आभार मानावे. भारतीय परंपरेनुसार कोणत्याही कार्यक्रमाची सुरुवात आपण प्रार्थनेने करत असतो आणि म्हणूनच आज आपल्या समोर प्रार्थना नृत्य सादर करीत आहे आपल्या शाळेतील इयत्ता 9वीची विद्यार्थिनी कुमारी वंशिका सोनी.
Thank you.
फारच छान. प्रार्थनेमुळेच अशक्य गोष्टी शक्य होतात. श्रद्धेचे बळ आणि ईश्वराचा आशीर्वाद लाभतो आणि म्हणूनच आपल्या सर्वांसाठी प्रार्थना करण्यासाठी येत आहेत कॅरल टीचर.
आय एम सेंडिंग अ बर्थडे प्रेयर योर वे, डियर रेव्हरेंड फादर बार्थोल मचाडो. As you celebrate your special day, Almighty loving God, I humbly implore to you to bless our dear manager, Reverend Father Barthol Machado, with peace and joy as he celebrates his gift of life today. God Almighty, we ask you to shower your abundant blessings upon Father Barthol. Keep him always blessed with good health and happiness. Almighty God, energize Father with your spirit. Give him the strength and the support he needs to carry on your mission. Help him and protect him at every step of his life. Mother Mary, always keep Father Barthol enveloped in your mantle of motherly love and care. I make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
धन्यवाद कॅरल टीचर. देवापुढे विनम्र होऊन इच्छित गोष्ट मनापासून मागणे यालाच प्रार्थना असे म्हणतात. श्रद्धावंतांच्या प्रार्थना परम मंगल परमेश्वराकडे मांडण्यासाठी येत आहेत संजीवनी टीचर.
परमेश्वर आपला प्रेमळ पिता आहे. तोच सर्वांचा दाता व त्राता आहे. त्या दयाघनाकडे आपण श्रद्धेने प्रार्थना करूया. प्रत्येक विनंतीनंतर आपले उत्तर असेल, हे प्रभो आमची प्रार्थना ऐक. आज मॅनेजर डे साजरा करीत असताना ज्या कुटुंबात आपले फादर जन्मले, त्यांचे संगोपन, शिक्षण व श्रद्धेचे सुयोग्य संस्कार झाले, तसेच त्यांच्या पवित्र पाचारणाचा सन्मान करून देवकार्यासाठी व ख्रिस्त सभेसाठी त्यांनी आपला सुपुत्र दिला, त्या त्यांचे प्रिय आई वडील व कुटुंबियांवर परमेश्वराचा अखंड आशीर्वाद असावा म्हणून आपण प्रार्थना करूया. आपले उत्तर, हे प्रभो आमची प्रार्थना ऐक. आपल्या नाझरेथ परिवारात मॅनेजर पदाची धुरा सांभाळत असताना फादरांना चांगले आरोग्य व उदंड आयुष्य लाभावे म्हणून आपण त्या परमेश्वर पित्याकडे प्रार्थना करूया. आपले उत्तर, हे प्रभो आमची प्रार्थना ऐक. देवाच्या लोकांची सेवा करताना विद्यार्थी, पालक, शिक्षक व शिक्षकेतर कर्मचारी यांच्याशी सद्भावनेने व न्यायाने वागून ख्रिस्ताचे, मानवतेचे महान कार्य पुढे नेण्यास व देवराज्य त्यायोगे सर्व दूर पसरविण्यास पवित्र आत्म्याची विशेष कृपा व सहाय्य त्यांना सदैव मिळावे म्हणून आपण प्रार्थना करूया. हे प्रभू आमची प्रार्थना ऐक.
धन्यवाद संजीवनी टीचर. सुमधुर आवाजातील प्रार्थना गीत घेऊन येत आहे आपल्या शाळेतील इयत्ता 10वीचा विद्यार्थी कुमार सॅम्युअल लोबो.
Stretched arms, I will bless your name. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. My darkness and gave me your light. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You took my sin and my shame. You took my sickness and healed all my pain. Thank you, Lord. grateful heart. With the song of praise, with the outstretched arms, I will bless your name. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Samuel, for the melodious hymn. Now, our eminent principal, Sister Sangeeta, will speak a few words about our dear manager, Father Barthol.
A poet was once asked, "How do you remain cool in every situation?" The poet answered, "I just remind myself that I am made of dust and will return back to dust. Then why to have pride, anger, worries and anxieties? This is what we see and appreciate in you, Reverend Father Barthol Dominic Machado. Like an earthen pot, your life signifies a cool temperament in all circumstances of life. Father, your smile is your logo. Your personality is your unique identity card. And how you associate with others is your hallmark. Yes, Father, the people who work with you reflect your attitude, and your guidance unwrap the best in them. You are a man with a Midas touch, true philanthropist and humanitarian, but at the same time, you like to be a simple, cool, quiet and maintain low profile. On your birthday, we, the Nazarenes, pray and wish you."
Dear Father, may God bless you on your birthday. Today, as we celebrate the life that God has given you and give thanks to Him for many blessings you bring to our life. May your day be filled with joy and your years full of many blessings. May God give you the good health of mind and body, protect you from all the dangers. May your family members be blessed by His mighty hand. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you, Reverend Sister Sangeeta Almeida, for such a commendable and enlightening speech. I would now request Reverend Father Joseph Matthew, who is the head of the pre-primary section of our school, to share with all of us his thoughts and experiences with our dear manager.
Dear Father Barthol, your loving nature, gentleness, cool attitude makes you a special person. Today, on the occasion of your birthday, I would like to pray for your good health. I would like to pray for all your intentions. May good Lord continue to be with you in your pastoral ministry, strengthen you and taking you ahead, reaching out to so many. Your presence brings smile to all our parishioners, gives a great joy to all our school staff and all those people who come in contact with you. Thank you once again for your contribution towards social and education, upliftment, and reaching out to so many those in need. May God bless you in abundance and wishing you a happy birthday. Enjoy your day.
Thank you, Reverend Father Joseph Matthew, for your heartwarming and soul-touching speech. Let us now have a soothing and mesmerizing song by Ellie Victoria, a student of Standard 8, and she will amaze all of us with a sweet and melodious voice.
Father Barthol, on your birthday, we, the students of Our Lady of Nazareth, surrender you into the loving care of our patroness, Our Lady of Nazareth. This song is specially dedicated for you, dear Father.
फारच छान नवे क्षितिज नवी पहाट फुलावी आयुष्यातील स्वप्नांची वाट स्मित हास्य तुमच्या चेहऱ्यावर राहो हजारो सूर्य तुमच्या पाठीशी तळपत राहो सर्व शिक्षकांतर्फे वाढदिवसाच्या शुभेच्छा देण्यासाठी येत आहेत श्यामीन टीचर आणि मारिया टीचर
स्वीकारुनी जीवन व्रतस्थानचे उद्धारिलेस जीवन दिनांचे वाहिलीस दुरा या OLM परिवारांची दिलीस तू एक नवी दिशा साधुनी औचित्य अपुल्या या जन्मदिनाचे एकच साकडे त्या विद्यार्थ्याकडे लाभो दीर्घायु सुख शांति अनंत समाधानाचे सफल हो अपुल्या सर्व मनोकामना हीच आम्हा सर्वांची सदिच्छा हीच आम्हा सर्वांची सदिच्छा
May your heart be filled with joy, smiles, laughter and lots of sunshine. Wishing Reverend Father Barthol Machado a very happy birthday. On the occasion of your birthday, we, the teachers of Our Lady of Nazareth High School and Junior College, wish you a happy and a fulfilling day. As we celebrate your birthday, may God's blessing, grace, favor, and compassion be with you always. Happy birthday once again.
As we conclude this program, We, as a Nazarene family, would like to tell you, Reverend Father Barthol, that we love you, we admire you, we appreciate you for all that you are for us. Thank you, Father. You have embraced a life of sacrifice, love and forgiveness, which in today's world is not a cakewalk. And I quote from the Bible, Romans chapter 12, verses 12. Be joyful in hope, patient in afflictions, and faithful in prayer. May God bless you, Father. Have a blessed day. On behalf of the management and the staff, I would like to thank each and every one of you, those who have contributed both on screen and behind the screen to make this day and to make this program a memorable one for our dear Father Barthol. Thank you. May God bless you all.